winners of the Stanbic Uganda Cup 2021-2022 season. Abdul Bubaka!
After defeating Vipers 3-1 last evening, where they got the opportunity of winning their maiden Stanbic Uganda Cup trophy since the inception of the club in 2007. Club owners say that it's just a beginning. The club chairman, Ronald Barente, said that they had prepared for yesterday's victory 2 years back, which gives them the upper hand to prepare for the CAF Confederations.
This final was a stepping stone to what we had to achieve in football. We started restructuring 2 years back when we started this project of nurturing young talent and all that. We have started to see fruits out of the project, and hopefully we will perform better in the confederation. We'll have in a few additions here and there, but what we are building, it has started to give us yields and results, and hopefully we'll step on that and achieve more in football as Bull FC.
He's also optimistic that early preparations and being near Masindi Stadium for almost a week helped the club to grab a massive victory over Vipers.
We didn't prepare well. I think we were a bit in a rush. So this time around, you had two weeks to prepare for this. So I think that's the reason why we won.
Alex Sisabidie has now won 3 Uganda Cups, including one with URA, SC Victoria University and Bull FC.
I'll not say that I'm one of the greatest coaches, no, but I think I've been working with people who understand me. So it was a team, it wasn't me alone. So I'm happy to take 3 cups in three different clubs. But all in all, it was a solid effort to many on the team. Everybody did its job.
Bull FC have won their maiden Uganda Cup title after a deserved win over Vipers in a thrilling final in Masindi, and will now represent Uganda in CAF Confederation Cup.